thousands of people conveyed at the Mashona East Provincial Heroes Acre in Marondela for the Heroes Day commemoration. They were joined by the Minister of State for Provincial Affairs, retired Brigadier General Ambrose Rutini.
The Heroes commemorations in Mashonaland East were attended by people from all walks of life and different age groups, with some families of the deceased bringing grandchildren of the heroes to also witness the event. Retired Brigadier General Mutiniri read the presidential speech before laying wreaths on the tomb of the unknown soldier. Family members of the heroes said this day is special to them as it reminds them of where they came from, but reiterated their call for the government to put tombstones on the graves of their loved ones.
Some of the families were at Paradise Park Cemetery in Marondera, where some of the provincial heroes were buried.
Families of the heroes buried at Paradise Park Cemetery were, however, left disappointed after the provincial delegation failed to tow graves at the cemetery despite it having been on the program, leaving them and some police officers made to receive the VIPs stranded.
Tinoda kuti vasvike nepano handiti ndozwa reheroes saka vanosvika nepano vakasvika nepano kutochenesa umoyo wevakarara ivava.
Some of the heroes buried at Paradise Park Cemetery include former Mashonaland East Governor and Minister of Education, Comrade Edmund Garwe, whose family was also there.
The activities on this day show that this is indeed a special day to the history of the country. Gerald Sasa, ZBC News, Marondera.